wise men said, just walk this way to the dawn of the light. The wind will blow into your face as the years pass you by. Hear this voice from deep inside. It's the call of your heart. Close your eyes and you will find passage out of the dark. Here I am. Will you send me an angel?
Are we ready to sing happy birthday? Okay, ready? Let's go. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear mom. Happy birthday to you. Okay, you gonna blow your candle out? Aw, very good, mom. You're 89 today. Hooray!
That's how old I am?
That's how old you are, 89.
Oh my God.
Can I sing Stolat anymore?
You want to? Do we
want to? Why
not? Live 100 years?
Why not?
Well, we can sing Stolat. Ready? Stolat, Stolat, Nezhia, Zhia, Nam. Stolat, Stolat, Nezhia, Zhia, Nam. Stolat, Stolat, Nezhia, Zhia, Nam. Very good, Mom.
I'm looking for a place to go so I can be all alone from thoughts and memories, so that when the music plays, I don't go back to the days when love was you and me. I just can't get along, 'cause the love, once so fine, keeps on hurting all the time. Where did I go wrong?
My melody of love.
about.
To dream the impossible dream, to fight the unbeatable foe, to bear with unbearable sorrow, to run where the brave dare not go, to right the unrightable wrong, to love pure and chaste from afar, to try when your arms are too weary, to reach the unreachable star. This is my quest, to follow that star, no matter how hopeless, no matter how far, to fight for the right without question or pause, to be willing to march into hell for a heavenly cause. And I know if I'll only be true to this glorious quest, that my heart will lie peaceful and calm when I'm laid to my rest. And the world will be better for this, that one man scorned and covered with scars still strove with his last ounce of courage to reach the unreachable star.
Now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, and saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was dark, at my fill, my share of losing, and And now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that. And may I say, not in a shy way, oh no, oh no, not me. I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows and did it my way.
Can you wake up? Hey.
He's not going to wake up, Mom. He's in heaven already. He's an angel.
Can I give you a kiss?
Yep, you can give him a kiss.
Watch his eyes open. Oh, well, Norman. I'll be all by myself.
You have us.
You still have all your
others. My children. So, bye.
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 Are you okay now?
Huh?
You can touch him. You can even kiss him goodbye if you want to.
I'm going to miss you. Too bad. You and Dave. This suit looks awfully big on him.
It is, because he lost all that weight, because he wasn't eating much, because he was in so much pain. But you look nice in your new outfit. I like your new outfit. Huh? I bought that for you. That's a nice new outfit. Yeah.